You can read a newspaper account, you can watch it on television, but unless you felt the heat of that flame from close up, words can't describe what you experienced.
For the city of Los Angeles, a third day of tension and violence.
This is the corner of Florence and Normandy where there has been rioting and looting and beating in the past couple of hours.
I can remember how concerned I was when the verdict came over because I was thinking about the Watts riots from 65, which I'd lived through as a high school junior. That Rodney King verdict, where I'm sure most black people in LA and all over the country were thinking, well, now we're finally gonna have some justice because, hey, it's on video. We have proof now.
Not guilty of the crime of assault.
When the verdict came,
when the verdict came,
on my way home, I could see fires erupting as I traveled across the 10 freeway.
Standard Brand's paint store was being destroyed by flame. And that toxic smell, I smelled the rest of the night because my home was within viewing distance of that location.
This car has just been set on fire.
Equally was intense was the tension. I lived in Koreatown at that time. I was watching the Korean shop owners with the guns on the roof.
I didn't understand the magnitude of it. I knew that the community was very upset. You know, all hell broke loose.
I was in the barbershop on Florence Avenue. I saw, after a whole lot of turmoil, a truck. And later I realized it was Reginald Denny.
The riots were 25 years ago. Do you think that we as a community, when our relationship with the police department, law enforcement, is better, about the same, or worse?
Well, consider Rodney King took a beating, lived, and got $1 million plus.
That's one thing. People now are just getting shot and killed and no justice. So I don't know if you call that progress or what.
The scars, they may veil themselves in some way or another, but I think if I live to be 100, 110, I'll remember the Fry brothers in Watts. I'll remember Rodney King. I'll remember Reginald Denny. You don't take those things away.
As long as we're black, we will remember. But we still gonna survive, still gonna rise up.